need the help of the wind to get one out of here, though. Payoff pitch upcoming. Sharp kicks and delivers. And Dalbec smokes it. Forget about it. That ball is long gone. A two-run shot for Bobby Dalbec. No doubt about it. And the Sox now trail by four. It is 7-3 here in the bottom half of the fifth inning. Bobby Dalbec just sent that one into North Carolina. Measured at 114 miles per hour off the bat. Estimated at 415 feet. Gracious, that ball was absolutely destroyed.